y is equals to sine x 0 to 1. The curve is increasing. For y is equals to cos x, the curve is decreasing. At x 0, 0, and cos is 0 at pi by 2. Now this is the point where these two lines intersect. This is the common point, pi by 4. At pi by 4, these two lines intersect. Now we want to find this shaded portion. Write down. Y is equals to sine x and cos x. Sine upon cos. Tan x is equals to 1. So x is pi by 4. Pi by 4 is the point where the two curves are intersecting. So area is equals to 0 to pi by 4, y is sin x dx plus pi by 4 to pi by 2 cos x dx. Integral of sin is minus cos of x and integral of cos is sin x. Minus cos pi by 4 minus minus plus cos 0 plus sin pi by 2 minus sin pi by 4. Cos pi by 4 is 1 by root 2 minus 1 by root 2. Cos 0 is 1. Sin pi by 2 is 1. Sin pi by 4, 1 by root 2. 1 plus 1, 2 minus 2 by root 2. So we get the answer as 2 minus square root of 2 square units. 2 minus square root of 2 square units. Question number 8. Compute the area of figure bounded by the straight lines x0, x2 and the curves y is equals to 2 power x and y is equals to 2x minus x square. Y is equals to 2x minus x square when x is 0, y is 0. When x is 2, y is 2 into 2, 4 minus 2 square, so 2, 0. Y is equals to 2 power x, when x is 0, something power 0 is equals to 1. Now y is equals to 2x, when x is equals to 2, y is equals to 2 square, 4, 0, 1 and 2, 4. Now we draw the rough sketch. This is the curve y is equals to 2 power x. This is the point 0, 1. X is equals to 2 here. So this is point 2, 4. And the curve. This is line x2, it passes through origin 0, 0. Now, area is equals to y1 curve minus, curve is upward, y is equals to 2x, curve is upward, so 2x minus x square dx and the limit goes from Now solve this.